Hi, I'm Lisa. Do you know how to pronounce this word correctly? This is a very difficult word to pronounce, and a lot of my students struggle with it. Your tongue must move quickly three times. The first tongue movement is when your tongue touches behind your teeth for the T. It sounds like this, r, r, r. However, for the R, you have to move your tongue back. Make sure it does not touch the top. It's not r, it's r. But then we have to move the tongue again for the L, l. So it's touch, no touch, and then touch again, all done quickly. Make sure you reduce the A. It's not literally, it's it's a schwa sound, literally, literally. The I is I, but the Y is a tense sound, it's E. So we have I, E. And now let's say the word literally. Keep practicing it and you'll get it.